Yeah.
I actually googled Caesar and this came up. But I actually think I know what it's from.
It's Mexican Institute of Sound.
No, the picture was from, I think,
oh,
from
the picture,
arcade,
yeah,
like 4 years ago. It's from a game that I'm playing right now, streaming live over the internet.
Turn into that gas station. Alright.
Crash into that garage. No, you're doing strong. There you go. I was about to say crash.
I'm trying to park my car on top of the other car. Yes.
You don't need two of those cars.
You should go pick up weapons.
You never have too many. Like,
no,
start
I just...
a mission. All right.
Here we go. Yeah, let's kill this gimmick. Featuring Hard Hat.
You were talking smack about Hard Hat Harry.
I think I actually set up a VHS when I was a kid that was about, like, construction tools.
Dirty dump truck!
It wasn't this deep, it was something very much like it.
Pavers. A rock crushler to match our rock
tumbler.
Yeah. Thrilled that I found some use for a crazy aid at this.
I'd rock tumble Hard Hat Harry any day of the week.
Wow. Why don't you see what else I dug up on?
This is actually a former gay porn star.
Did I give you the song, I've Got a Problem with Locks and Shotguns?
No,
please
didn't.
Tell me you don't play the game for the rest
your
of the
internet
video
kept
and
crashing.
Skip that commercial. Aww.
Hey, homies. What up, Carl?
STD!
Hey, Kendall, wait a minute.
I like how CJ's got like a boob. Now he's also capping a feel on Caesar.
Gotta go teach him
hold
some
on,
respect,
Caesar, hold on.
Wait. See if you can see Caesar's armpit hair. I love the way they put his armpit hair. It's just like black vortexes.
It's just a grass texture.
No,
it sticks out like 2 feet, hovering in midair when he lifts his arm up.
CJ is
like
gonna, like, ruin the city's infrastructure by stopping the construction.
They shouldn't be constructing at midnight anyway.
But they were talking shit about Kendall. That can't stand. He has to destroy them all. You will die of your transgressions. I think I'm going to take some inspiration for this, for when my sister gets older and, like, I overhear somebody saying something about him, I'm just going to, like, go on a murderous rampage.
Like, you're going to carry around a chainsaw waiting for the day and just hack anybody to death that comes across your,
Hey, run right into the barrel.
I ran into a bunch of those red barrels.
Oh.
Red barrel equals explosive
okay.
The video games.
Because they keep them next to there.
No, because there's some guy who's got, like, ropes of cum and semen that are filled with nitrous,
both
whatever,
cum and semen.
Explode.
I think it's because somebody accidentally ordered, like, 100,000 of them, so he just, like, dotted them around San Andreas because they didn't have anything.
Wait, are you talking about semen? Because I don't think 100,000 semen is actually that much.
Nope. No, we're talking about explosive red barrels.
Oh, okay.
Well, they're obviously packed with nitroglycerin, and all it takes is a single match strike or a sufficiently forceful blast of a rope of semen to cause an explosion.
I wonder if I, like, drank gasoline, if I could, like, light my cum on fire. That'd be a rad
level. Why don't you find out?
I think that's a challenge you want to give, like, GBS.
Don't you all want the taste of gasoline? Burn, motherfucker.
Oh god, bulldozer fight. You're not winning.
I think you'd probably die before you... before it could get through your system.
But it'd be worth it just...
you see the...
...come fire once.
No, I think you'd die before that.
It sounded even more awesome when I said it like that.
Okay, it gets... It can be like Clerks. You'll die, and then Sonny will jack you off. How about that?
That's my duck wish.
I don't think that's gonna work, but okay.
You totally missed the hey, what's happening thing. You fucking suck.
I have my video muted.
Why do you always do that, Rock Tumblr? You're missing
because
all
I
of
can't.
The...
Because he's trying to play Team Fortress 2.
Otherwise I can't hear you guys. And
well,
you
just
guys
turn the volume down
can't.
On the video.
No, my video
yeah.
player can't do that.
Down to zero.
Media
about
player
that?
Classic won't do that, sorry.
Nope, media... Shut up.
But that's the thing that looks like the movie, the little board that they use, right? That's their symbol for it, Media Player Classic.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that, yeah.
And that's a 3-2-1 on it.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, why do construction workers carry around handguns?
Wait, did you actually knock down a tree? In a,
yes.
in a GTA game? That's amazing.
No,
yeah, well, you could do that to a bunch of trees. I'm sorry, did you say a ham gun like it shoots hams? Because that would be awesome. I would totally go on a killing spree in the Jewish and Muslim parts of San Andreas.
No, don't do that.
Nobody
that's
would
so
be
mean.
Able to fight. Nobody would be able to fight back because I'd be spraying them with hams and other pork products, and they'd all get, you know, trichinosis or whatever, die.
I think the amount it's like water to the Wicked Witch.
Like,
there are
I mean,
some
just running over these guys and chainsawing them is bad enough, but like confining that guy to a porta potty cement grave is like seriously cruel.
He went to the porta potty on his own accord.
You know, it's
yeah,
funny because I was watching an episode of Power Rangers where
that
did the same thing, basically.
A ditch and covered with concrete.
This is one of the more.
He could have gotten out at any time or just run away. He did not.
You like punch it once and he just like.
So he's doing a handstand with his head. He's doing a handstand, presumably, with his head right over the toilet. So even the slightest breeze probably causes some backlash.
Don't shake it, no. But yeah,
remember, if you shake more than twice, you're playing with it.
About the trees, there is, like, a...
Oh god, Strutter.
There is a row of trees, along the, east, road in Los Santos, and if you get like a sufficiently fast car, you can just like plow through that entire row, and then you don't have any roots, you can just like slip up and go over your car.
Yeah, you can run down some palm trees and shit too, but I forget where exactly.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, the palm trees along the east coast of Los Santos.
I think this guy has bigger problems than being covered in shit, like having a cement truck on top of him.
See, that's the thing.
Way to fail the mission.
No, there's more cement trucks. I just...
Oh! God damn, I didn't realize there were more than one cement truck. Like, the number of times I have done this and, like, restarted the missions, I didn't realize there were more. Shit. I think you need to blow up that cement truck.
God, I can't believe you made it out.
That's what she said.
You may have jumped off of absolutely nothing, but it worked.
It's the old Mario jump.
Wait a second.
Join Hard Hat Harry on a magical adventure to access yes. construction sites. 30 thrill-packed minutes of bruising bulldozers.
Wait, my audio is turned down to like 1. What is the video?
With the sound effects from the video for the Hard Hat Harry thing.
Oh.
Don't worry, people are stupid. We'd have to point this out if they wouldn't notice. Except you.
This would be the part if you would get out of the porta potty and run away.
Maybe
well, too late
out.
Now.
Yeah, maybe I had to take a crap or something.
Yeah, that would be so awful.
This guy just had a cement truck on top of him that disappeared.
And you wouldn't die for a while, you would eventually suffocate because you wouldn't be breathing
for what now?
Up, like, carbon monoxide.
Here's the thing, they're operating under the premise that it is... They're operating under the premise that it's instant drying cement, apparently. So it's...
Still probably
the
way too heavy to weigh out
of
anyway.
Oh
no.
Oops.
The final objective is you leave an aspirin.
CJ was here.
Rockstar humor.
Yeah, what?
Yo, man, it's Jethro, dude.
Yo, man, it's Jethro, dude.
Well, I was talking
You know, I actually, one of the guys who lived in the house in front of me over in the ghetto, was exactly like this. But his name wasn't Jethro, I forget what the hell it was.
Like Jethro. Oh.
Might have been Mike or Shanane.
What is your point, Jethro? Yo, CJ, Shanane, dude.
No, he was always like, yo, Dr. Roosevelt, it's Shanane!
Did he say
got
that
any green?
What your real name, man? Dr. Roosevelt, on the birth certificate?
Roosevelt.
Yes.
I think you're, you know, cool.
That's badass.
Well, it depends on which president you're attributing.
Like, my name is also Soviet Waffle.
My real name is Rock Tumbler.
Oh, it's not. That's stupid. I hate you.
What is
jump
cut.
Yeah, so, remember how I mentioned something about bulletproof patriots?
Okay, I keep an eye out for them. See if I can't spoil
their
little
this is all about.
Alright, man.
And I want to spoil they little party.
What's up, man? Did you like my car? I don't think so.
Rupin-doopin-doo.
I forget exactly why I wanted to. Oh, that's right, I couldn't save because they considered putting me in a mission or some bullshit. And then there's some random Mexican dude running around wearing a bowler. He's a British gentleman of Mexican dudes.
You did.
He invited me into his car for tea and strumpets.
Tea and strumpets, that sounds like my kind of party.
Yeah, so here's the thing. Whenever you get the call from Caesar, somewhere on the map, depending on, you know, which day it is, either a delivery of cash is going to be taken from Los Santos out of Idlewood to San Fierro, or money's going to be taken from the San Fierro airport. I'm sorry, cocaine's going to be taken from the San Fierro airport to somewhere in Los Santos.
To the place where all the
blood. Probably Caesar's.
Caesar's, yes, yeah.
To the place where all the black people in Africa are.
Go back to Africa.
Okay. I remember doing
I told that to a Chinese
really
guy once. He just looked at me like, what? Well, his name was also
my Jewish friend.
His name was Long, and we kept asking him why people called him Long. If it was for, you know, what we thought it was for.
Was it?
I don't know, he never whipped it out and showed us.
I'll prove it to you guys that I have a long penis.
Well, it turns out he only had one leg, apparently, and his right leg was just his penis coiled around, and that's why he had such a spring and a step, because he could bounce off of it.
What if he got an erection, and it was like a gigantic peg leg?
It's actually, Kennedy had Addison's disease, but it turns out he only had one leg, and the other one was his penis, that's why he was like half an inch longer, shorter, whatever.
Back of his head.
There, the end!
Okay, so Bulletproof Patriot. What's going on with the Bulletproof Patriot?
Okay, so the thing is, you can't actually get into the Patriot, though, or else it loses its bulletproof quality. You either gotta get it to your garage with a tractor, by putting it on the hitch, or by putting it on the hitch of a tow truck. Unfortunately, there was no tow truck where I just went to look, so I'm going to have to kind of wing it. Third option, I suppose, is you push it there, you know, with your face to a garage and save.
Good old.
Let's see which one I do.
I bet it's the one that is the least interesting to watch.
You know me too well.
It's one where you just, like, sit there and stare at it for 20 minutes.
Like, oh, we still have 10.5 minutes left, so yeah, I just teleport there instantly and I stare at it through use of the time machine to get all the way across.
Okay, like, you sped up the valley parking video, so to balance that out, you should, like, slow down another video just to annoy people.
Slow it down to 1/6 speed.
Like, it's like 2-hour video, no commentary, because I'm not sitting here for 2 hours talking about this game. And just upload it, see who watches it.
I could just do that thing that Trin Triangula did in one of his 3 or 4 part Dust Hill Zone videos where he's just sobbing the entire time.
Did you say Trin Triangula?
Like a mix between Trin Triangula and
Toblerone. Yeah.
Yes.
Wasn't Toblerone Triangula?
Oh, no, they're all the same.
I hope so.
No, Toblerone Triangula was a gimmick.
Oh, not Trin Triangula.
Really dedicated gimmick.
Trin Triangula.
Oh, I don't know. He's British. Is that considered a gimmick these days?
He's a British football referee. I don't know how his life isn't a gimmick. I don't mean
Cardinal Blimey! Me. We're gonna play Sonic 2!
Doesn't sound like that at all. Like, have you ever heard his voice? It's really, really high pitched.
I actually met a British guy last weekend. He's been living here for a while though, so it accidentally comes out.
So it's like the elusive single black person living in Tulsa.
He called me a wanker, which was awesome.
What did you do?
A wanker or a wanker?
I asked him to call me a wanker.
I think my little kid is dead, and so are you. Then did he attempt to box your ears?
Nope. But he did offer to sweep our chimney.
Did he cast a gypsy curse?
Oh, it's a jolly holiday. We rock tumbler.
Shine your shoes.
Shine your shoes, governor.
So, right? So wasn't a jolly holiday for you there?
Yes, we stepped in time, and I'm trying to more Mary Poppins lyrics, but I can't.
Poppins bag.
Spoonful of sugar.
Those aren't spoken.
No, that's the wrong song.
And the kid went,
that's wrong, and you know they just...
But his dad was like, no, you have to invest your money and become like me, a shrewd and
oh,
And you know what happened? That kid grew up and he became Hard Hat Harry.
I thought the lyrics to the Feed to the Bird song was Tuppence of Egg. Which never made any sense to me, but I found out about 2 weeks ago that it is actually
I would like to point out, by the way, in case nobody else picked up on it, this guy is just circling around the same small section of highway over and over again.
Yep.
So.
And then,
but my taxi is kind of on fire.
The direction of where you were aiming.
It's not on fire anymore.
Hey, I'm on fire.
Oh no.
I am on fire! I don't know why that.
Get that tractor.
Was taken on.
Tractor.
Get my motorcycle.
Find two women on motorcycles. It's a convoy.
Get the fuck out of here.
Of course, I hate the one in the tractor because she's Mexican or something, so she's going down. Her and her stupid ass hat.
Tractor. Way to not get the tractor.
Fuck up, you're not my father!
No, that's not true! That's impossible!
Watch everything come back to that damn movie.
Probably the best Star Wars.
Good old Mulhand drive.
Mulhand?
Cool.
I don't care if that's not Mulhand. The name.
It's Mulholland.
Mulholland.
Best movie that ever seen.
Yep, Mulholland Drive.
Well, I did include a video in the video that Vapid Cunt got one of the roles, talking about getting one of the roles in one of the previous videos. You know, just as a throwback to anybody who's got the memory of a goldfish. And this guy is still looping around the same small spot.
I'm waiting for this.
So anyways,
where is
he? You're supposed to ram this guy and steal his money. Sorry, his mad cash money.
Bling bling.
Why is his
Fortunately,
money
his money
like,
seems to
be
put in the center of the Well, they were gonna actually tie it down with a bunch of those cords, bungee cords, but nah, they didn't have the money in the budget left over after buying as much cocaine as they had.
They couldn't use a couple of those stacks of cash that you're picking up.
Fortunately for me, this guy is still just driving around the same area, so. It's all good in the hood.
That is the best route. So I'm just gonna drive on off
like
the highway,
to point out in case
making U-turns.
They said they would be here.
I'd also like to point out if nobody noticed, the driver is one of the Grove Street families,
oh.
Which probably explains why you still have some gang territory left, even though it's presumably all supposed to actually be taken over.
Way to get hit by a guy.
But I checked on the stats screens.
Every boy on a dirt bike.
It's like, are you trying to get hit by every motorcycle going 1 mile an hour?
I need that shit you got.
You know who else is named Dirt Bike? The baby from Duck. Just needs Duck.
Seriously, why are they named
Which leads
bike?
Me to believe that apparently
that
whoever time. Created the show was related to the Palins.
I got them fucked.
Seriously?
Like rocket.
I like how the cops aren't doing anything about it. I'm just stealing boxes and crates out of the back of this guy's car.
And breaking like every chapter.
Also managing.
Dude,
I would just like to point out that I forgot how great Rockstar's programming is. But the next couple of videos really reminded me.
I don't know what's better, having the AI drive off the freeway, having that plan about a crash,
or just having the
Or having a giant truck go over your bike and put it on your head.
Yes, the tractor trailer sailing over my head, you mean?
Wait, what happened to the money?
The only way that could have been even better would have been if, say, it had an actual trailer attached to the back of it, which also sailed over my head, or perhaps fell off and caused other cars to crash into it. But whatever, we still have money to steal. And apparently I missed two boxes that just exploded. Anyway, so now's the... You can follow this guy. You can follow this guy, and usually he'd drive to, like, the destination. But...
Oh my god. Amazing!
Rockets over the pile of cars. Die hard.
I can't breathe.
He didn't keep his Patriot moving at 60 miles an hour. You know what his one problem was? His steering wheel was coated in those ropes of semen we were speaking about earlier, so he obviously lost control. That's why he drove over to the side.
Oh my god.
Anyway.
Okay, I can breathe now.
Well, you stand.
Yes, that's Rockstar programming for you. Anyway, after this incident, I was just so pissed off that
I... 1, 2, 4. Just kidding.
Didn't try again.
Hey, when you gonna drill me?
I don't know.
No, I mean, like, what did Hardhead Harry do when he snapped? Nothing happened.
Well,
he faked them out.
Why? No, but he did snap his fingers. They're like, wow! Suddenly I don't feel hungry anymore.
He faked them out.